It's the Man Cave Show, St. Paddy's Day Special, with your enigmatic host, the Angry Hot Dog.
Hi, everybody. Woo-hoo. In honor of St. Patrick's Day, I'm going to tell you about my Irish great-grandfather. He would tell stories about how when he was young, the old folks would warn the kids that if they're bad, the leprechauns would get them. Well, my great-grandfather was a bad boy. La 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 la. And one night, the leprechauns got him.
Gotcha!
He yelled and he screamed like a banshee.
Help! Help! Some crazy leprechauns have got me. Somebody save me.
Do you know what we'll be doing to you, boyo?
You're not gonna eat me, are you?
They laughed and said,
That depends on how you taste.
Well, great-grandfather wasn't made from sophisticated ingredients like me. He was made from rotting gut sack, which is the grossest thing in the land. And it made him smell really bad all the time. But it served him well, because when the leprechauns took a lick of him, they got all twisted and convorted and got bad cramps and all kinds of crazy stuff happened to them, and it saved his life and he was able to run away.
Feet, get me out of this kooky place.
And my great-grandfather lived to be a crazy, mean old coot that everybody hated.